But when we build that coalition, the other thing we need to do is get the Iraqi, the tribes, the Sunni tribes, to try to peel them away from Mosul. And we did that in Iraq, and my hope is that we'll be able to do that again and be able to work with Iraq to build their military up again. We saw a problem with the leader. He's now gone, Karzai, and hopefully we'll see more fairness with the Shia government towards the Sunnis, and that will bring more Sunni fighters willing to take on ISIL.